JICA 国際協力機構のプログラムでアフリカのザンビア共和国からテレビクルーが来日しています。そのスタッフが東京 MX で1週間私たちと一緒に取材活動をしました。今日はスタジオにお越しいただきお話を伺います。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
こんばんは。
よろしくお願いします。さあ、ご紹介します。ザンビア国営放送局のディレクターでリポーターのイノセント・カラルカさんです。よろしくお願いします。そして、カメラマンのヘンリー・チャマさん、お願いします。そして編集マンのチハロ・ムアムロウェさんです。よろしくお願いします。さあ、では早速アフリカザンビア共和国の位置を確認しておきましょう。アフリカ大陸の南部に位置し、首都はルサカ、面積は日本の2倍で人口は1050万人です。皆さんは今回日本文化について取材されています。早速 VTR をご覧ください。
Sushi is the most famous Japanese food in the world. It is made from cooked rice, vinegar and raw fish. Sushi has been part of the Japanese way of life for more than 200 years.
The mere mention of the country Japan never fails to evoke thoughts of technical advancement in many people's minds.Yet Japan is not only about its technical abilities, but also has a rich culture of exotic foods such as sushi. My name is Innocent Karoka from Zambia in Africa, and together we're going to explore the world of sushi.
In almost every town in Japan, one can find sushi restaurants. Sushi is popular with both the older and the younger generation. It is made from different kinds of fish like sardine, salmon, and octopus.The most favorite fish is tuna with red meat. Japan is an easy market for seafood and fish as it is surrounded by the sea. Misaki Fish Market, 60 kilometers from Tokyo, is one of the biggest in Japan. Over 25,000 tons of tuna is sold at this market in a year. Tuna fish can grow to more than 2 meters long and weigh as much as 200 kgs.The tail end of the fish is used to determine its quality by the buyers. The fishermen go fishing all over the world in search of good quality tuna. The African waters also produce tuna. Misaki has many sushi restaurants famous for tasty tuna sushi. One of them is proving to be very popular with the locals. It is run by Mr. Terada.
Come, let's find out Terada-san's secret.
This is Mr. Shigeo Terada. Part of his secret stems from not only his 10 years experience as a chef, but also his previous 20 years experience as a fisherman.
The cut of the cut depends on whether it's delicious or not. There are many kinds of fish, so there are fillets. This is the fillet. When you cut it like this, it's short. When you cut it like this, it's long.それが口に残る。魚に詳しくなるっていうの、そのこだわるにはいろんなこと知ってないからしょうがないわけじゃん。ただ握るだけは簡単。ただ魚のおろし方、魚によってそのおろし方だとか切り身の作り方みんな違うから。
So much has been said about sushi. Maybe it's high time that I took part in this, well, very, very popular dish. Now, let me make one thing clear here.Back home, we either fry or cook our fish. We never eat it raw. But seeing that we're in Japan, let's see how this goes. Yeah, and yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's just say sushi is an acquired taste.Yeah, so this is Innocent Karoka in Japan. Thank you very much.
はい、イノセントさん、なかなかお寿司が飲み込めなかったようなんですが、そもそもこのお寿司を題材に選んだ理由って何だったんですか？
Yeah, well, sushi is not a strange word, you know, in Zambia. We've heard about it, such that even as we were coming, we had sushi in mind. So when we got here, it was amazing to just see how much, how popular sushi is even, you know, in the streets of Japan. And we were very curious to find out what is exciting about sushi. So it was very easy to pick the topic sushi because of what we had heard and also a bit of experiences that especially my colleagues had before I decided to taste sushi myself.
今回の VTR をザンビアで放送されるそうなんですけれども、ザンビアの人たちには何を一番伝えたいですか？
ザンビア、like Japan, has got a very rich culture of food as well, and we value what we eat a whole lot. So it would be, we thought it was going to be very interesting, you know, for the Zambians to see the other culture in another country, in this case Japan, and especially that the food here is taken raw.